until I get to stick it all together. I'm a jack of all trades, I guess. The name Jack sounds way too competent. Maybe I'm a Brumhilda or a Clarence of all trades. No, of course I do. I collect action figures, in case you were under the impression I was cool. I can confirm that I collect small plastic men.